Are you ready?
Yeah.
You certain?
No.
This is gonna be good.
Seen that? Seen what? I need you to focus here. This woman needs containing.
How goes it?
Now there are no ones. How do you think it's going?
That looks like it hurt.
Hopefully you'll have beginner's luck getting it into first.
A little intense for the kids, ain't it?
Oh, they love it.
Sugar plus potassium chlorate.
It's, well, it's very complex.
Let's blow this thing.
Rated PG-13.
Jimmy, I'm just gonna say it. I gotta let you go.
You were just fired.
How many times have I listened to that Logan family curse thing of yours?
Well, your brother's missing an arm.
Show a little respect.
That looks like it hurt.
This kind of stuff don't happen to normal folk.
Daddy! I have full custody.
I'm getting a lawyer.
With what money?
I'm sorry, you have some sort of robbery to-do list.
Charlotte Motor Speedway.
It's the biggest race of the year.
But I know how they move the money.
The only guy who knows about blowing up bank vaults is Joe Bang.
I am incarcerated.
Yeah, we got a plan to get you out.
We're gonna do this for your daughter.
I love you, Daddy.
We need, like, a computer whiz.
I know everything there is to know about computers, okay?
Me.
All the Twitters, I know them.
You're calling from a secure location.
I'm calling on a phone, like a real phone. I'm at the
Let's blow this thing.
You thought I was gonna use a stick of dynamite?
Yeah, I kinda did.
Yeah, me too.
We are dealing with science here.
System's gone down.
They're gonna know what we want them to know.
Some are calling this the hillbilly heist.
I want everything on Jimmy Logan.
Something right.
I saw what I saw. It's a purple 77 Eldorado.
I'm on my way to church. I don't have time for this.
Step out of the vehicle, man.
I'm about to get naked, so no bacon. I said no bacon. You make all this Logan curse.
It's just gossip.
You Logans must be as simple-minded as people say.
People say that.
Would you give me my arm, please?
Is it this one?
Hey, Vale here. Did you like the video? Now, behind the scenes of nearly every film, pranks are carried out by cast and crew. One such prank was played on Brad Pitt during the filming of Ocean's 11. Do you remember that Pitt is eating in almost every scene he's in for all three Ocean's movies? Well, it became a running joke with his co-stars. On the last day of shooting for Ocean's 11, a sandwich that Pitt was eating during a scene was filled with hot sauce. As a prank. Pete finished the scene without reacting and threw up the moment the camera stopped, much to the amusement of his co-stars, yeah. Okay, so if you want to watch more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you receive the videos the moment they are online. See you next time.